I mean, I was the fittest I've ever been in my life. So it was almost interesting that I think if I wasn't as fit as I was, I probably would be paralyzed and my spinal cord would have been completely, you know, obliterated just because I think because I was so strong, like in my torso, that it kept my body in one piece.